आचार्य डॉक्टर राकेश ज्योति For this opportunity, I have sincerely once again thanks to Sri Mataji. The permission of the building has obtained with the help of Sri Venkatesham, IAS retired, who is known to Mr. Pradeepa, now is the trustee, met with the Honorable District Collector Rangareddy concerned. With his intervention, we went to District Panchayat office as they referred to Gram Panchayat, Medipalli, Arad district. Finally, they have given the permission to constructed building, it has took entire 8 months. After obtaining the permission, then only it was disclosed, declared in the collectivity. During the Professor Narasimha Reddy Garu coordinatorship, we had got the permission of this building. Later, we personally, myself, Baba Garu and Sri Damodar Reddy Garu went to Pratishtha Noida and obtained Sri Mataji's blessings. We kept this permission later at the lotus feet of Sri Mataji. Then afterwards, we met Sri Suresh Kapoorji and explained the details of the project. Sri Dinesh Roy was not in Delhi at that time. The Bhoomi Puja took place 22 February 2008. Sri Suresh Kapoorji was present at that time. With the blessings of Sri Mataji, the project execution has initiated. There are so many rocks and rock boulders in this land. The blasting of these boulders and rocks were done with a great difficulty. It has cleared. So many cases were filed in the police station for digging the pits and pillars. It took around 1.5 years. Later, the foundation stone was blessed by H.S. Srimataji Nirmala Devi, now fixed that on dais, the left side. The first slab was completed during the period of Sri Simpi Reddy Garu as a coordinator. The first slab was completed with only 45 lakhs. Earlier it was estimated 1 crore and quotations were also obtained. But with the blessings of Sri Mataji, we could able to complete this slab within 45 lakhs. Later, the second slab was completed during the Sri Narayan Rao Garu as a coordinator. At that time, lot of confusions were created by many of them through emails. Now, the final work is executed with the blessings of Sri Mataji only. After this, second slab was completed again. Sri Mataji has given opportunity to me as a coordinator. Due to this, we could able to complete this project without any interruption. All the Ganas are supported to this task. In order to raise the funds, the construction of Sahaj Yoga Dhyan Kendra, we have released a ceremony on the occasion of International Yoga Day, and that is 2016. We thank to Sahaj Yogis and outsiders, those who has contributed to this ceremony. There was a paucity of funds for the erecting the SS railing. At that time, one of the NRE Sahaj Yogi has come forward to sponsor the major part. The building consisting 2000 square yards with the three sides facing roads, plinth area around 15,000. In meditation hall, around 1,000 people can sit and meditate. We have constructed the toilet block consisting six toilets. Dais is the 1100 SFT so that children can perform the cultural programs also. Exclusive room along with the safe locker for preserving the valuables. Height of this meditation hall is 18 feet. Main road height is 14 feet height, width is 8 feet. Three chakra kept it here in meditation hall. The both sides, the Guru's symbols, left side is the left Guru's symbols and right side is the right Guru's symbols we erected here. Now this is our own building. We have got municipal building number 2 electricity meters. The municipal building number has generated on the Sri Mataji birthday celebrations, that is 21st March 2016. One of the main pillar of this project is Mr. Damodar Reddy garu. He was one of the best instrument. We pray to Sri Mataji to give him good health and long life. I am very fond. I sincerely thank to those who has cooperated and completion of this project. This meditation hall will be main center. This is the main center. Second main center is Hindi Mahavidyalaya, Hyderabad, Vidyanagar. Now onwards, we will have a speech, Sri Mataji, including the same announcement here. They are repeated in Hindi Mahavidyalaya. Water connection, etc. Let us have freedom to utilize this building. This Sahajyoga Dhyan Kendra is auspicious place for the all the Sahajyogis. We will have a daily meditation here. This will be Hyderabad main center. The CDs will be played here, and also announcements will be repeated in the Hindi Mahavidyalaya. Those who could not able to come here, they can attend the Hindi Mahavidyalaya. Yuvashakti around 15 Yuvashakti are staying here in the ashram, as they belongs to entire India. We will constitute a maintenance committee for taking care of this ashram. Any person, those who enter into these premises, in these premises, in the kingdom of Adishakti, they have to get realization. This is our motto. Thank you very much for coming all the way from different places. Thank you.
Center and a school and as well as the music academy there. And in Nalgonda also, which is 150 kilometers from here, we have acquired a land and would like to have the meditation hall like this. And as we have the Nizamabad, we are also constructed one roof, which is 200 kilometers, around 200 kilometers from this place. We have taken acquired the land and now regular pujas are conducting there. And we would like to improve that also. And in Sangareddy, we are going to acquire the land. In a small rural place that is called Borgupalli, recently the farmers have contributed their money and they could able to take the land. And they are very interested to construct the meditation hall. They need support. Apart from this, Tamil Nadu collectivity is also now, they are in search of the land and shortly in this year they are going to buy, as well as the Pondicherry collectivity is also, they are going to buy this land. And this year we were able to organize a regional puja, Guru Puja in Tirupati, Andhra Pradesh. And we prayed to Shri Mataji to give us strength to conduct a national puja in Telangana, Hyderabad in next year, 2017. And as well as we prayed to Shri Mataji for conducting puja in Tamil Nadu also, Chennai in 2018. Let us pray to Shri Mataji for all these things. Jai Shri Mataji. I once again welcome you all to this on this auspicious day, Dashara, on the inauguration of this meditation on Sahaja Yoga Dhyana Kendra. Jai Shri Mataji.
Jai Shri Mataji. First of all of us would like to thank Shri Mataji for allowing us to come in our fold of Sahaja Yoga. श्री माता जी को कोटि कोटि प्रणाम। ऑल्सो वी विल अगेन लाइक टू थैंक परम पूज्य श्री माता जी फॉर अलाउइंग अस टू पार्टिसिपेट इन दिस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सेरेमनी ऑफ इनॉग्रेशन ऑफ मेडिपली आश्रम इन हैदराबाद। श्री माता जी को कोटि कोटि प्रणाम। We'll also thank Shri Mataji for giving us so efficient and loving state coordinators who became very nice instruments, and the product they have given us not only to Hyderabad but to whole of the country. Let us give them a great hand. All the Sahaja Yogis who have been connected directly or indirectly for construction and development of the Medipally Ashram deserve much a bigger applause. Let us give them a bigger applause. Some of them who have been instrumental in getting this ashram made. Maybe some names I may not be able to recollect. Maybe those people should pardon me. Professor Ram Mohan Rao, K. Brahma Reddy, Brahmachari, C. Narasimha Reddy, Sri Subhi Reddy, Narayan Rao, Balkrishna Reddy, Sri Damodar Reddy, Baba. And all the Yuva Shakti which have really been instrumental in getting this very beautiful ashram made. I think this is one of the biggest ashram in the country, and once again we would like to thank everybody on behalf of Ashram. Today, Shri Mataji will be very happy. In fact, whenever we feel what should we do to please our Divine Mother, Shri Mataji will be very happy to see this big ashram and everybody enjoying the vibrations which Shri Mataji is bestowing upon us. As we all know, Mataji gave birth to Sahaj Yog in Nargaon in 1970, and she worked day and night to spread Sahaj Yog for the benefit of humanity. In more than 100 countries, Sahaj Yoga is being practiced. Now, our responsibility has increased. Whenever any mother leaves the house, and when she comes back, what she expects? She expects that there should be peace, harmony, love in the house. There should be prosperity. And that is what our mother expects from us, that we should be loving, we should progress in Sahaj Yoga, and we should work for the benefit of humanity. Shri Mataji wanted that Sahaj Yoga should spread in every nook and corner of our country and the world. This is necessary to save the world from definite calamities. If we want to stop future wars, Sahaj Yoga will be definitely a great instrument in stopping it. Today is a Dashera day, and I like to congratulate the organizers, Mr. Brahmachari and Baba, for selecting this day, which is a very auspicious day, where all the evil forces were defeated by the forces which give positive vibrations. So I am sure this ashram will definitely be great center for spreading Sahaj Yoga. Baba also gave some other places where ashram has come up. Again, we would like to thank them and congratulate them on behalf of National Trust. I remember coming here for one of the programs where Mr. Roshayya was present. That time he was an ordinary politician, and there was a Sahaj Yoga program, he was the guest, and immediately after some time we read in the papers that he became governor. So this is the strength of Shri Mataji, that whosoever gets involved with Sahaj Yoga, Shri Mataji takes care of all the instruments. I just like to narrate 2-3 more incidents which we will like to share, and today we are here to enjoy. One relates to Gautam Buddha. He used to preach his message of peace and love from village to village. When he went to one village, people heard his message, then he went to the other village. But there was one person in the village who spoke against him. So after Gautam Buddha left, the villagers said, he was telling us nice things, why did you say bad things to him? Please go to the next village where Gautam Buddha is giving sermons and apologize to him. So that person went to the village next day and met Gautam Buddha after his program was over and said that I apologize for my behavior. So Gautam Buddha said that in your house if any guest comes, what do you do? He said, we make good meals, good food for the guest. But then Gautam Buddha said, if the guest doesn't take that food, what do you do? He said, I will take it or throw it. Then Gautam Buddha said, whatever bad things you said to me, either you take it yourself or throw it. So we have to behave like that. I mean, in our life, so many people may say bad things about us. It is not for us to bother. So we have to move ahead. That is what Shri Mataji has said, that we have to pardon everybody. Then second, this is from Shri Mataji's lecture only. There was one lady Sahaj Yogini She had a very good cotton tree. I think you can tell about a jackfruit tree in local language. What is it? Cotton only. Okay. So that Sahaj Yogini had a cotton tree, and there were a lot of cotton in that tree. So one Sahaj Yogini thought that let me take one cotton from this tree. So she went to that Sahaj Yogini and requested, please give me one cotton, you are having so many cottons. But that lady somehow refused. The Sahaj Yogini sister came back to her house. And what happened in the night, there was a big storm and all the cottons fell down. And the next day, that lady realized that I was very foolish and I should have shared whatever I had. So Shri Mataji's message is that whatever good things we have to share with all our brothers and sisters. The Sahaj Yogis are like one family.